No, vai missä mä nyt oon? Joo, just pelasin tuossa niin tai just muutama tunti sitten ja olin siirtämässä tiedostoja. Tätä pelasin sitten, niin katkesin sähköt.
Here they are. It's gotta be it.
Very interesting. Oh, tiedosto te hävisi ja tää on jotenkin nyt vitullu. Mä en osaa niitä laittaa. Tai en minä siis, en edes enää jaksa. Minun puolesta ollut kosonne.
Okay.
Joo. Hyvä aika sattu sähkökat. Mä en nyt oikein varmaan unohdin jo tässä, kun hermosin jo tälleen.
Where's the flag? Still flying.
Oh, no.
Okay. Another bounty. I think that's all of them.
Oh, yo. Joo. Täällä alkaa olla aika mielenkiintoisia näitä. Mitä nää on? Zombia, friikkejä.
What's this?
Mä en nää edes muista noitten nimiä, niitä on jo niin paljon, että.
Yes. Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver.
Sipä mä löysin. Joo. No. Okei. Okay. All right, ja can I go to... Fastra vai? Tää. Joo, on tää ihan hyvä. Siis tää on ihan hyvä peli. Tää on vaan erittäin ärsyttävää tää.
Damn it, all the hell. Okay, here we go.
Jos tämä sekoilu.
Shut up, Jesus.
Sitten tää. Kun siis... Siis kun minun mielestä se olisi hyvä tämmösiä tosi isoihin peleihin, tääkin on todella laaja. Että tuolla olisi, tää niinku... Miten se sanois, että... Just tässä on tää nopea, sä pääset paikasta, missä sulla on tehtävät, pääset nopeasti sinne. Sitten sulla ei enää tarvi, sä sit rakennettu ton pyörän sille, että sulla olisi koko ajan vaikka tankki täys ja saisit ostettu ne granaatit sun muu, tai ne polttopullot. Sillä ei tarvitsisi keräillä niitä enää. Että kyllähän se alkuun se on ihan jee, mukava, mutta tätä on tosiaan tullut jo pelattua aika pitkään,
along, buddy,
niin se on vähän, että ei tätä...
Hey, corporal in command.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
Okay, now that's more like it.
Niin kuin...
Oh yeah, upgrade the hell out of that thing, right? Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? There you go. Oh, big spender. Yeah, okay.
Ei totta jaksas. Ainakaan minä en jaksa. Siis voihan se moni muu tykätä, mutta minä en.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Fuck you, Astas.
Corporal St. John.
Tää on jälleen. Tää on vähän huuda mulla. Niin, en jaksas enää koko ajan aina sitä kerätä. Ja se on tällä, kun sitä on pelannut kuitenkin jo pitkälle, niin luulen, että ois... Ei tarvii sen enää, että saisi vaan suorittaa nää lopputehtävät, että... Eikä kerätä. Se on kuitenkin... se alku, se on mukava. Ei se mä sit pitemmän päälle.
Hei.
Hey man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Hey, what do we have here?
Oh! Brother! You a lifesaver, dude!
Right on.
Thank you!
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need...
What the fuck?
Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John, you one of the good ones, man. Brother from another mother.
Sinun on musiikki juttuja takia piti henkin vaarantaa. Help Sarah. Okay, help. Sorry, onko Teris?
A short while ago, I stood here before you and grieved for the loss of Captain Jimenez.
Mä en jaksa tuntia samoja jaarituksia. Jaa. Mitä tää nyt on?
I have had our ranks and have already been sworn in. They have traveled far from the east, west, south and north. They're coming to this place. At this time, is no accident. They bring word of more camps, like the one to the south, which we have purged. Camps filled with degenerates, thieves, drug addicts, and murderers. We are threatened, all of us. Every day, we live in the shadow of death. But that shadow is not cast by rabid freaks that surround us.
No, it's nuts.
They are part of God's plan.
They
are part of God's punishment. No! No! It is not the freaks who threaten to destroy us. It is our fellow man.
Yes, sir.
Like Noah before us. We have built an ark to save mankind. To save all the knowledge. So when the flood waters recede, we may rebuild.
Don't rebuild, sir.
But in this age, here at the end of the world, God is not sending the oceans from their beds to rise up and sweep away the damned.
No.
There will be no baptism of water.
No, there won't.
In this last age, we are the flood. We are sent forth to baptize the world with fire! Today,
we
begin a holy war against all those who have brought down the wrath of God! We will move north! Seek out the depraved and cleanse...
Brian, this is St. John, come in.
I'm here.
Okay, I hope you're ready because we're doing this. We're doing this right now.
Give me your coordinates.
Done.
Wait, where are you?
Center of Crater Lake, Wizard Island, and Militia Camp.
You've disabled the RPGs?
Ah, shit, not yet. I'll get right on that.
Radio me when you're ready. O'Brien out.
Okay.
Gotta get to the RPGs. Where... would they be? Oh, the towers. It's gotta be the towers. That's right. Keep moving.
Speech? Moving against other camps? Jesus, that's harsh.
Find me some grub while you're out.
Yeah, right.
Come on, you son of a bitch. That'll do it. I gotta get to Sarah.
Okay.
Sarah, Lieutenant Whitaker, come in. Damn it. Hang on, I'm coming.
Oletko sinä täällä vai missä? Sekopää sinut.
Can't you stand guard or do whatever it is you're doing out there?
Colonel's orders.
Oh,
gotta keep eyes on you at all times.
Yeah, well, fuck the Colonel's orders.
Hey, you watch your mouth. Things are changing around
here. Hey, yo.
And if you don't follow the orders...
Watch your mouth.
Make sure we're clear.
You're good. You're clear.
Okay.
That's the plan.
I need you to pack your stuff. We're leaving.
How are we gonna get out of here? There are guards everywhere.
Do you trust me? O'Brien.
I'm here.
We're heading up to the cone. We got one shot at this.
Copy that. O'Brien out.
Who's O'Brien? Where are we going?
Look, I don't have time to explain. You got everything? We're not coming back.
Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go.
All right, stay close, and if we see anyone...
Hey. In case you didn't read my note.
What not? I don't see.
Wait, so who's O'Brien? How's he getting us out of here?
I told you O'Brien is how I found you. He was the Nero soldier who was there that night, the night that I put you on that chopper.
Nero?
Oh, come on!
Oh, shit, Weaver!
No, no, no. That one. The canister. Right. Private! Are you paying attention? Eyes on your work, man! That canister! Right there!
Go, go.
Up! I don't want to see that canister fall.
Holy shit, he let us go. Weaver let us go. Oh shit, more guards.
Okay, hold here.
Hey, come on. Let's go around them.
Okay.
So, Brian, the guy in the Nero chopper, he's coming here?
Yeah, look, it's a long story. I'll tell you all about it once we get clear.
Wait, so they're still flying? I mean, God, Deacon, they must have resources, labs, equipment?
Well, yeah, I'm pretty sure they do. Look, you can ask O'Brien when you see him.
Another guard.
Oh.
Hold on. I'll distract him.
Be careful.
Oh.
Soldier, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, ma'am. This area is off limits.
How dare you talk back to an officer?
Do you know the penalty for disobeying an order? Do you know that we have hanged soldiers for less?
Hide him. Hide him. Piilota se.
Another guard. I'll see if I can get them to move.
I'll be careful.
What do you do?
Well done.
Come on. We're almost there.
Almost. Bad.
I can't wait to see Boozer again.
You want to go with me? To Lost Lake, I mean? I thought we were going to Cloverdale.
Tää ei mene niin kuin suunnitelma. Fuck. What? Mistä tuo ilmestyi? Mä en edes nähny... Mistä se tuli tuo?
To see Boozer again.
You want to go with me?
Yeah, Boozer is cool.
I thought we were going to Cloverdale.
No, we are. I mean, I just want to see him. He's like my big brother. It's not like we have much
time. Mistä se tuli?
Näittekö
tästä? Oh, se sanoo. Okei, I speak. I don't hear. Joo, siinä se.
Soldier, over here, please.
Ma'am, this is restricted.
Are you questioning me, soldier? Do you see?
Okay, Sep.
Nice job.
Yeah, you too.
I can see daylight. Come on, we're almost out.
Yeah, okay, this is it. We're at the cone.
Mä varmasti on täällä jotakin. Can I go? Can. Yeah.
Okay. We made it.
Where is he? Where is O'Brien?
He'll be here. We just,
need to... Gentlemen, this is the top of the cone where you can see we get an amazing view here.
Oh, Lieutenant.
I've just been giving this group of new recruits a tour of the island. We're just about to go down into the Ark. You should join us.
Gentlemen,
this is Lieutenant Whitaker. She heads up part of the research team that's exploring ways to use poison to defeat our enemies.
What the fuck?
Traitor!
Wait!
Stay back!
Chopper!
Fire!
Oh no. Oh fuck.
I was just trying to tell you that we were going on a supply run.
He's a murderer and a spy.
Why would you listen to him over me? You know me,
Matt. I am like the leader of that camp, Lost Lake, sent him here.
This is full of shit.
I'm telling you.
I've never even met this motherfucker.
Colonel, you've got to believe me.
Enough! All right. I'm listening.
I am telling you, he is a spy.
Matt, this guy's crazy. You've never seen him before.
Lieutenant!
He comes out of nowhere and you're going to believe him?
What's that camp you're saying I'm from?
You think I'm lying?
What the fuck?
Is that it? I'm not lying. Have him show us your back.
Yeah.
Huh? Show us
enough,
your back.
Enough! That's my last warning. Now we will get to the truth of this matter. Thou shalt not bear false witness against thy neighbor. Captain Khoury, I forget, is that the 8th or the 9th commandment?
I don't rightly recall, sir.
Tell me what you saw, and don't lie to me, son. I'll know.
At Lost Lake Camp, he attacked a woman.
What the fuck are
Corporal!
You...
He wasn't wearing a shirt. Son of a bitch has a tattoo covering his back. Some satanic shit. It's some kind of dog, a dead dog chewing through a chain or something, like it was nothing. I pulled him off her. He was drunk, and we fought like hell, but who knows what wouldn't have happened if I hadn't been there. You make him show us his back, and you will see who's lying.
Tommosia kusipäitä aina, jos...
I'm sorry, Colonel. This shit is just
so crazy.
Turn him. You wear the image of Cerberus, the Hound of Hades. How fitting that you were discovered ascending from the underworld. But you are not Cerberus, are you? Deacon St. John.
He's lying.
You hide behind angelic names!
Of your stupid lies!
He got kicked out of it!
You are Judas!
Out of it! And what about you, Lieutenant? How convenient that you were with the Drifter when the Nero helicopter came by!
Colonel, I do not know what you're talking about.
You were in a Nero camp that was overrun! How long have you been spying on us? How long?
Matt, I promise, I haven't
been— More lies!
I expect this from Drifters. I expect men like him to betray me!
But an officer?
Colonel!
It was me! It was me!
Colonel, they're gone down.
I lied. If you look in my pocket, you're gonna find a radio. Because I called them. I called him and I lied. I lied to the lieutenant. I told her that I needed her to help me check a shipment, but the truth is I just needed a hostage.
Deacon St. John, Drifter, are you there? This is Nero. This is O'Brien, Drifter.
I'm sorry. Corporal St. John is unavailable right now.
Wait, who is this?
Yeah. Miksi piti noita? Tämä on mennyt sekaisin tää.
In the search for truth. The blood of innocence is spilled.
Kenraali vai mikä tää nyt on?
I'm sorry, my dear.
Crazy. Crazy ass.
Release private, Sarkovsky, was it?
Yeah.
And Kuri, take this Drifter to lockup. Tomorrow at 0700, he will stand trial. And he will hang. Lieutenant, enough of this. We have work to do. Tell me more about this Lost Lake camp.
Yes, sir. Anything you want to know?
Lieutenant! Please.
Come on. Get up.
Okay. Ei mä nyt niinku suunnitelmien mukaan touhu. But what now? Tää lataus kyllä melko. Missä tää nyt?
Good. I thought I heard you breathing.
Fuck you.
That's what I want to hear. Means the shit hadn't broken you yet.
Okay. Why?
Tat on your back. A dead dog chewing through its chains? Not something you see every day. I did some digging before we freed you. I was, I don't know, trying to make sense out of it. This was taken from the lieutenant when she came into the camp. My guess is it's yours.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's mine.
And your wife's name? It ain't Beth.
No, it ain't.
And you've been out here all this time? Trying to find her?
Yeah.
You just asked me why. Pretty simple, really. The way I figure it, any man who goes through God knows what to find his old lady does not deserve to die at the end of a rope.
Wait a second. You're helping me? Well, that just means you're all gonna hang.
We're not going back. The Colonel is batshit crazy. Holy war, genocide, I mean, what the fuck is that?
Yeah, well then, what's the plan? What are you gonna do?
We're going east. Yeah. Hopefully we can make it to Reno. You should come with us.
Nope.
Well, you can't go back. The militia will shoot you on sight.
No, I'm not leaving without her. And I gotta ride north. I gotta warn Iron Mike.
It's way too late for that now.
Why?
They spent all night clearing the Santiam Pass.
What?
A convoy rode out early this morning heading north.
Oh, shit.
Are you sure you don't want to come with us?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Good luck to you, Deacon St. John.
Hey, Corey. When I told the Colonel about my military service, I told him I hated every goddamn minute of it, but, maybe it wouldn't have been so bad if I'd served under someone like you.
You know, maybe it's not too late.
Okay. I think this is going. Pretty interesting.
Gotta get back to Lost Lake. I gotta head north. I gotta save Boozer. Ricky. Iron Mike. And I can't save Sarah. I can't save Sarah, but I can save them. I'm sorry, Sarah. I'm sorry. But I am not. I am back for you, I swear to God. I am coming back for you. I gotta head north. Take the, Santiam Highway. It's clear now. Yeah, that's fastest way.
Okay.
Santiam. This way. Head north. Checkpoint. Shit. This was up here before.
Fuck, taas en nähnytty. God. This go is so bad. Take this sniper fuck. Tarakkaampi on helvetti. Fuck. Ei osu. Fuck this. Traitor, kill Tarkoitus oli... Kylläkin... lyö sitä, mutta... Tuo pitäisi saada tuota. Kestävää. Yeah, and I thought you but Billy tapasin kun mä saan. Jyväl. Tässä oli kaikki.
Nothing like scrap.
I think. But I don't know why I... Okay. Fuck! There is. Come on! Push this car away and let them go. Mistä se nyt on?
I'm hit! I'm hit! Keep on.
Is that all of them, huh? Where'd you all go? Yeah.
Alright. Nyt on... Se on varmaan aika pahasta. Taas alkoi tämä törmäily.
Cruiser. I'm coming.
Oh, fuck. Tähän on se kunnon. Melko armeija tänne perustu. Can I go? Pääsinkö me jatkaamaan vaan? Okay. Fuck you.
All right, fine. Gotta blow my way in. This should do the trick.
Okei. Okay. Tavaraa. Scrap. No, nyt tää taas muuttuu vähän mielenkiintoisemmaksi tää peli. Taas on vähän enemmän semmoinen, että voi mennä.
Tunnel's clear. Militia cleared it. Thank you, Schizo.
Yeah, yep. Fuck.
Oh, damn it, they're taking over the old Nero checkpoint. Not getting through here without a fight.
Sit down! Shoot that son of a
Come
bitch!
On. Let's do this.
Hey,
sons of bitches, get the hell out!
Die, old buddy. Go the fuck.
Come on, you sons of bitches.
Hey, buddy.
Got you.
This is out of line.
Yeah. Keep on running around.
No, there is. This is pretty cool. All right, I think we are. We are cool, but oh, this car. Nopeasti ja jatketaan. Oi. Let's go. Always start the start.
Boozuki there? Come back.
Crash.
Boozman, come back.
Deke, is that you? Now move him in here, goddammit. Addy, it's wounded inside.
Oh,
Boozer!
Deke, I dare you, brother. We sure could use you about now. Get him inside! Move, damn it, move! Shit, look out!
I'm coming, Boozer, I'm almost there. Schizo! Schizo, he's there, Boozer, he's coming for you!
They're coming in through the gate! Go, go! Let him come.
Boozer! Damn it!
Ricky, Lost Lake Camp, come in. Ricky, Iron Mike, come in.
Shit. Deke, you're alive. Schizo said you were dead. Find Schizo, damn it. Find Iron Mike.
Ricky, talk to me. What's going on? What?
Okay.
Hey! They're pulling out. They're on the run.
We got him. We got him!
Where's Schizo? Has anyone seen Schizo?
We did it, man.
Right on, dude.
Go after him. Don't let him get away. Kill every goddamn one of them.
Where the hell is Schizo?
Bunch of us have been looking for him. No one's seen him.
Hey, come on. We gotta go.
Hey, don't worry. We're gonna find that asshole.
Deke, thank God. Come on.
Ricky, what's going on?
It's Iron Mike. He got shot.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, you lazy son of a bitch. I wanted to see if you wanted to go fishing. We got a camp to feed.
You found her?
Found her. Your old lady. Yeah, Mike, she's right outside.
She's here?
Yeah. Yeah, look, I couldn't have done this without your help.
I want to meet her. It's gotta be a hell of a gal to go through all that trouble. God, I gotta know like my little bit.
Okay. Here, Mike. Here.
Mike, I want you to take this.
I don't want it. I got it. Wrong, Deke.
No. We can keep this together, Mike. You get back on your feet. You'll
no! I was wrong. You do what you have to. You keep this camp safe. Ricky.
Yeah, I'm here, Mike. I'm here.
Good man or die. Oh, sis.
Mike?
Good man always die.
Mike?
Hyvät miehet aina kuolla. Just get so fuck, bro. Now find it. Sitähän se skitso on. Valehtelija, rotta, petturi.
There's no easy way to say this. Iron Mike's dead. He tried to stop Schizo. When the militia were pulling out, Iron Mike being Iron Mike, tried to reason with him, and... Okay. Yeah, I... Shut up! Shut up! This ain't no eulogy! Iron Mike wouldn't want that! We don't have time for this because... Because the men that we killed today... Well, there's more where that came from. A lot more. I've been to their camp. I've seen their army. And when they come back here, they're gonna slaughter each and every one of them. At least they're gonna try. Unless we hit them first.
Hey! Hey, shut up! Shut up! Listen to him. Iron Mike trusted him, so you have to trust him!
No, 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 I'm sorry. You know what? I can't do this. I'm not Iron Mike. I'm a goddamn drifter.
You're right. There's a road.
No, I'm not fucking leaving. Look at me. Listen. All right, find Boozer. Tell him to meet me at my cabin.
Let's do it!
Can I... Save here. I don't know how long. I don't lost a car in my... Yeah, there is... like a real...
Pretty... Okay, so I found this in a survivalist bunker.
Tough storm. They've got the electric.
Yeah, we're gonna need a truck. Something big, something like a dump truck. And we're gonna fill it full of fertilizer.
Yep. Saving and uploading everything.
A fertilizer truck bomb. That's your plan.
Oh my God. The militia have turned this entire island into a fortress. Now you got civilians in the caves. You got the labor force and those considered unfit to serve in the survivor camp. And you got the armory and the garrison right by the main gate. We hit that. We tear out the heart of the colonel's militia.
What about Sarah?
Well, she's in the caves. It's what the colonel calls the Ark.
How do you know that they're not just gonna kill everybody? Sarah and everyone else.
I don't, but I figure that the explosion will cause so much confusion and chaos that they're... I can go in, I can find her, I can get her out before they know what hit her. Look, this isn't about just Sarah anymore. The colonel has declared war on all of us, and he's got an army to back him up. Iron Mike and the rest of them, they're just the first casualties in that war. And it's gonna be a short one unless we hit them first. Didn't say it was a good plan.
No, it's a really shitty one, Nick.
You with me, brother?
Oh, I wouldn't miss it.
Okay. Well, we're not gonna be able to do it alone.
All right, okay, well, if anyone wants to join in, you hit him at the south gate. Mm-hmm. Because when the explosion happens, the militia, they're gonna rush up toward the main gate.
All right, we're gonna need some supplies. Crazy asses.
Okay. Final part. Ascent bar under bar. Iron Mike. Okay. Yeah. kohta aloittaa siis niin. Mä menen sinne suoraan, jos mä nyt pystyn hyökkään ja... Mä ratoo, ja sit kun tää ottaa sniper rifle. Maybe it's it is. Or oh. Yeah, I think I take a crossbow and the crazy arrow. Okei, okay, joo, mutta thanks for watching. Tilaa kanava ja lyö peukku ylös, jos tykkäsit ja alas, jos et. Ja ja nyt välillä vähän yritän suomeksi selittää vaikka mitään, mutta pääsen kunhan... Nyt saisin läpi tämän pelin, niin pitkään ollut ja... Tää on hyvä ja tää on pitkä peli, mutta jää. Yeah. Bye.